Hello. In this video, I will show you how to enable or disable vibrations on touch on Hotwav W11. So you have to start by opening your settings application and then scroll down and click on sound and vibration. Now you have to scroll down again and click on vibration and haptics. And here you have touch feedback option and you can tap on that to enable or disable this feature. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.